Yo, 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 I'm the Keiser, like a ninja but wiser, and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time on my channel, please drop down and hit subscribe. What I'd like to talk about today is Call of Duty 2017, Call of Duty Vietnam. You may have seen this clip on my channel here, referring to Call of Duty People's Army. This clip was cited by large majorities of the internet as being fake. The reason they cited it as being fake was the fact that Activision never removed this clip within 2 hours of it being posted. Now, all of us know Activision would remove that clip. Or would they? That's what I'm asking you to think about. Look at this clip closely. I've actually cut a piece of this clip out that you're seeing right now and laid it over and over again so as you can join me in my train of thought about this clip. It starts right here. Over and over again, you see the cinematography in this clip. The way it pans around the character, the way it highlights aspects of his loadout and what he's wearing, which is very, very much so Sledgehammer Gaben. Don't believe me? Well, take a look right here. This is the title screen of Advanced Warfare. This is what it looks like. Look at that camera, look at the way it pans around the character. That first clip is genuine, guys. The next Call of Duty will be in Vietnam. I've told you from the start, I'll tell you again. This is a channel to follow, this is a place to subscribe, this is the place to be for Vietnam. Let's rise up together. Let's get together, guys. Subscribe my channel, share the content. Get people in here talking about Call of Duty 2017, about Call of Duty Vietnam. The fact that Keiser was the first person to say there will be jungle zombies. The fact that Keiser was the first person to say the guy for Modern Warfare Remastered store will be in the new Call of Duty game. The fact that Keiser has called the fast movement system will be retained, and they will retain the sliding system by use of rainfall in the Vietnam War. The killstreaks will be like never before, guys. Chopper gunners will be epic. Harrier strikes will be out of this world. I've heard people say, Keiser, that clip's fake because you showed Vietnam footage and the aeroplane was in Battlefield 4. And I was like, that's footage of Vietnam. Calm down, buddy. That's not actual footage from within the game. That's footage that I've put together to bring you as this presentation and talk to you. You've not to look at these choppers right here and now and these soldiers and think, wow, these guys featured in the new Call of Duty. That's not the idea of this. This is to bring you on a journey. The same journey that I'm on, trying to predict things about the next Call of Duty. It will be Vietnam, guys. I guarantee you it will be Vietnam. I guarantee you Call of Duty will be boots on the ground. I can't guarantee the name, but I can guarantee the venue. It will be Vietnam. The weapons involved will be epic. The killstreaks involved will be epic. And I do have another theory regarding Call of Duty. Even with this footage gap that you are seeing, even with this footage all stitched together, I have another theory, which I'm reluctant to bring, but I'll give you a snippet. It's Call of Duty Gods of War. That's every epic battle in history, every epic Call of Duty character in history brought forward and brought into like a reliving of those incursions and those battles. But that's a chat for another day. I'd like Call of Duty to turn to boots on the ground. I'm not enjoying Infinite Warfare. It is fucking shit, to be honest with you guys, to put both hands in the air and tell you it's shit. And I've been playing Battlefield 1, and where I'm not going to turn around and say Battlefield 1 is the greatest game in the universe, it is certainly a damn sight lot better than Infinite Warfare. Play Battlefield 1, guys, give it a try, it is epic. Anyway, it leaves me here asking you to share your theories of the next Call of Duty in the comment section, reminding you to subscribe. I'm the Keiser, like a ninja but wiser. I will catch you guys in the next upload.